I don't know why I still want a cap. Not really a point.
New gear, right? Is coming.
Yeah, I heard March 6th, but I'm not sure.
Well, I know the new patch is gonna be a good patch for me.
Oh yeah, me too. Rogues and Paladins are getting buffed big.
Meanwhile, Windwalker is getting like 2 pages worth of buffs.
Yeah, don't worry about them.
Arms Warrior. Resto.
We'll guess stun the healer.
Yeah, that's what I do. I CC the DPS and I kill the healer.
Alright. CC DPS?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Pally doesn't have a disarm, does it?
Nope.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
I think that's a little stupid. Alright, so I'm gonna stab the Pally. I mean, I'm gonna stab the Warrior and then we're gonna get on the healer.
Alright.
Ascendance already. Gonna blind the Warrior once he gets out of that. Blind your Warrior.
I'm popping one shot on him.
Bursting. That was pretty sick.
Wow. How'd he get out of that? Oh, he died.
Yeah,
it's you running away. Fail on my part.
Disarming. I'm going to take, by the way. I'm transferring to Tycon Juice.
You're transferring?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, I hear so many things about Tychondrius, the server, so, I mean, there's so many good players there, and Shadow Moon's just kind of dead, honestly.
Yep. It sucks.
I mean, it's like lucky if you get an RBG group, whereas on Tychondrius, all day they just fucking spam in chat, you know, looking for RBGs.
Our guild actually runs them all the time.
Something. I forgot the name of your guild.
Ridiculously good looking. Oh, but yeah. Most of them are pretty crappy.
Ellie Shaman.
Yeah. I'm gonna blow him up.
Okay. I'm gonna stop the Warrior. Cheap shot Warrior. Disarm. He drinking. Shockwave. Die with a sword. Shield wall. He's dead.
The only good thing about Shaman is that they die easy.
Plus fear is fucking OP.
Yeah, I hate fear.
Cheap shot at that thing.
He used trinket already.
Disarmed that thing. Blinded jump, blinded that thing. That thing trinket. AMS. Smoke bomb near you. Love that thing.
I hate when they get on me. Hurt someone. I hate that wave. Try and get a chaos bolt off on me. One hit, he's dead. If you can get to him, there he goes. I don't know why they gave up right there.
I mean, we were about to win though. Hey, woman. This is gonna be payback for me talking shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to blow up the boomkin, I guess. Pop Bark skin already. Oh, he's getting hit hard.
Oh shit, he's dead.
Yeah.
Oh my
I don't think he had any PvP gear on.
Well, that's one for the books. Just let the pack. You killed that boomkin in 12 seconds, I think.
Yeah, it took that long.
Is Hunter getting nerfed in any way?
I sure hope so. I hate getting silent shots spammed on me.
Oh, they're taking away blankets, I know that. So blankets aren't gonna work anymore. Only classes that'll have them, I think, are Priest and Death Knight. And Rogue, of course.
Yeah.
Going on, Pally?
Yeah. Make him bubble. There's Hunter.
Gonna sap his pet.
Guess we're getting a Hunter. I don't know.
Okay, you drink it in.
Blind that stampede. Oh god.
Don't attack me, I'm just a rogue.
He popped aura mastery in that too. What happens when you need a heal?
He doesn't know what a heal is. Frost. Frost. A lot of good CC in this combo.
Yep.
Everybody I ask just says go with warrior. Just be with the warrior, we'll be fine.
I don't like warriors.
90k heroic strike out.
Which one do you want first?
I'll take the priest, I guess.
Alright. Hand of freedom. Ooh, disperse. Jump on him after that fades.
Blind image.
Got a bubble. I was gonna freedom you, but I was feared. Now I'm silenced.
You versus mage. He blinked.
I still got cooldowns too. Just.
He didn't ice block.
Oh, he didn't?
No.
Crap. I'm gonna get banged out. Screw it.
Maybe I'll forget to press it.
Ooh, I might be able to get him here.
Oh, shit. You're
polymorphing, really?
Shit. This is not really hurting too much. He's just counterspelling you.
I can stun him if I can get to him.
He's just gonna blink. He drinking it. Good
Yep, the exact same team.
Shit.
Yeah. Got me. Oh, I guess I stay in it.
Siphoned.
Oh god, now I'm feared. Oh, the mage is getting me.
Blinding priest, like blind mage.
Silenced. Polymorphed. Rooted.
Yeah, this time they actually knew how to press buttons.
I gotta bubble that. have any mana. No wonder I couldn't heal you.
Nah, chill. Chill. Chill, guys. Fuck.
Man. I'm silenced this whole time. Can't do anything.
It's whatever. My fan's on. If it sounds like there's a hurricane, I promise I'm safe.
So, CC Druid?
Well, I know that Druids and Arenas usually have Tree of Life. I don't know, it depends when he pops it.
Alright.
I'm supposed to do RPGs later.
Alright, I'm capped, so all good.
I did my first RPG
today. It's a lot different.
We should just open it, because that's what I'm about to say is highly confidential. And in the music industry today, very
essential. So massage your pencil. You can cyclone. I'm gonna go and try to blind him. Blind it.
It's a lot of damage you got.
Yeah, for 18 seconds I'm pretty much unstoppable. But after that, it's so hard. I keep forgetting to use Hammer of the Righteousness. Damn.
Is that like your debuff for physical damage debuff?
Yeah. About 10%.
Yeah. It's the only thing I use. When I'm on my pally, it's like the only thing I use, and it's badass. Like, I used to like PvE tank.
Yeah.
So, it was actually my first class. So I would just like create everything and have S to my hammer and just keep using hammer for getting
up. It's good to keep up, but not to really use a lot.
I wasn't good at PvP.
I'm going to blind. He popped tree for him and he still couldn't heal him. Man, we do a lot of damage.
Well, that's fun stuff. I'm gonna hold the ball and
sweet.
Yeah, this is fun. I do this more.
Oh, definitely. 12-5, that's pretty badass.
Yeah, we can do more tomorrow.
I'm gonna be. Load up the mic and bust one. Cuss while I puss from my skull, cause it's pain in my brain. Vein money maintain. No go against the grain, simple and plain.